Hey guys, how are you doing? Let's talk about blogging. I know it's an issue doing blogging, but this is important. So hang around and find out why. This is Sharon from Dr. Business Builder. So as far as blogging goes, it's important. It's going to increase your search engine optimization for your website. Also, it's content, and you can take that content and repurpose it throughout all your social media platforms. And in addition to that, it's evergreen. So the blog will be there 2-3 years from now, always gaining attention. You can repurpose it a year or two from now if it's pertinent. You can also update the blog. So the easiest way I think to do blogs is do an outline, grab a microphone. I have a phone here, right? And right on the notes, you can use the microphone. I have an iPhone, but I'm sure Android has something similar. So all you have to do is just dictate right into it, and that's going to convert it voice to text. Then you can cut and paste into a blog and you can edit it as you want. You can do a video out of it, and that in itself is evergreen content, right? You have a blog now. Try to shoot for at least 1,500 words, and believe it or not, it's hard when you're writing, at least for me, because I struggle with writing. But when I do the dictation, it's very easy to come up with 1,500 words. So again, do an outline, have it written out what you want to do. The other thing that you can do too is batch it together. Do 3 blogs at a time. And the reason for why I say that is because you do all the work for the blog and then you're like, oh, enough is enough. But when you do 3 together, it's definitely easier and you have that much more content. You need to do Pinterest graphics. So I would recommend 600 by 900. You should do graphics in the blog post itself. And the reason for that is so that people can take that and share those images. Sometimes I see blogs and they don't have any images, and that's not good. So within the content itself, like you do want to do the cover for the blog, but within the content itself, you definitely should be doing an image, all right? And that should, one of the images should be 600 by 900. Now what I do, if you've seen my blogs before, is that I do multiple 600 by 900 throughout the blog because I just feel like it's going to increase the chance of pinning. And I do believe that happens. The other thing that you can do is that I know some people, there's ways that you can add code to the image so that the image itself doesn't show up. So you can have 5 Pinterest, the vertical images, but they don't necessarily show up on the blog. This way your whole blog doesn't look like it's all Pinterest images. The reason why I say Pinterest is because it's a great platform. It's one of those searchable platforms, just like doing YouTube. There's 2 platforms that I recommend. It's Pinterest and YouTube. I think, Facebook is important, Instagram is important, but I focus my efforts in on YouTube, and I do Pinterest as well. The reason for that is because, like I mentioned, people go on there to search. You go onto YouTube not to find out how your friends are doing or what's going on with your family and scrolling through. You're looking for videos. You're looking for content. You may be looking for comedy, but a lot of people that go to YouTube are actually searching things. And the same thing with Pinterest. You may be wanting to search something, decor for a living room, or how the best ways to increase traffic to a blog. Or people go on there and they usually search. They don't usually randomly randomly scroll. So those are great platforms to concentrate on, Pinterest and YouTube. So as far as back to the blog goes, so those are the things that you want to do. Consider dictation if you find like it's too hard to write it out. You definitely have something probably right on your phone that's free. There's also Google Voice that you can use, right? You could do a document and just do the microphone into, use a microphone right into that. And then that will take your voice and convert it to text. This is all free. You don't have to pay for any of this. And then just edit it and bring that into your blog. So for your blog, before you even go thinking about topics, well, you can think about topics, do the outline, but you definitely want to do keyword research ahead of time. The same as I mentioned when you're doing YouTube. You need to know what people are searching for. There's no sense in spending your time doing a blog if people aren't looking for that information, right? So you want to get long tail keywords ahead of time. You can go on just Google and start typing. You could use Keywords Everywhere. It's a great platform. It's an extension on Chrome, and you'll be able to see how many people are actually searching that term. So, obviously you want to concentrate not so much on the higher ones, because you'll see that that's paid traffic usually, but somewhere around 100 to 500 views a month. So perhaps you can even get the 50 views a month. They're not as competitive, and maybe more chance of somebody landing on your blog. And I do strongly encourage you to take that material and do a video with it, all right? And the reason for that is because then you'll have that on YouTube, right? Another way, and you can link to your blog, And from your blog, you can link to YouTube. So it's just multiple ways of people finding you. You can also take that, you know, material and give quotes. Use quotes throughout Instagram or Twitter. And then again, link to your article. Remember, you always want people coming to your website, right? Social media is important, but it's a stepping stone to get them back to you. And remember, some of these platforms will go away tomorrow. We've seen it before, and you want your content on your blog. You don't want it on a social media platform. So just some things to consider. I'm definitely going to be pushing blogging because I think blogging is extremely important for increasing your online presence. I know I'm not always great at it. I've been concentrating more on YouTube. But I'm doing this video because I believe blogging is important and I'm going to start catching up with my blogging that I've fallen behind on. So I hope that you guys are doing well, your business is growing. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. And remember, this channel is all about increasing your online presence, and I'm always gonna push health, right? I was jogging this morning, doing some exercise now in the pool. So remember, when you have your business, you have a tendency to sit down a lot, think a lot, be at the computer. Make sure you're getting up, moving around. It's the best thing that you can do for your health. All right, take care and have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.